You guys still using this? This is about twice the thickness of this, and this is even more protective. What would you choose?